Ah, perfect. Maybe help's just around the corner. Now, let's see where we are.
How strange. A police telephone box at a place like this.
You all know there's a living creature inside. A creature full of hatred whose only priority is to kill any living being that gets in its way. Who are you?
Bastions is from the Mayworld Expedition. A human shall be terminated from the very beginning. A human shall be exterminated!
The Daleks must be looking for the Archean Threshold. A schism in time and space, which, if opened, will give the Daleks access to the Time Vortex.
You are an enemy of the Daleks, you shall be destroyed. Exterminate! 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 Exterminate!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Just wait a minute. We surrender. There's no need to kill us.
Are you mad?
Totally. Now come on, Cal. Put the gun down.
Oh, I don't think so.
No, wait. Don't shoot. Put the gun down.
You will be scanned. Move. 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 Clear.
Well?
You have been infected. You are not clear for work. You shall be disposed of.
No, don't you dare.
Stay back.
Exterminate.
There was no need for that.
You shall now be taken to the Dalek camps. You shall follow, if not you shall be exterminated. Halt, the Supreme has given orders that these two humans shall be taken to the mines. What of the Doctor? The Doctor is to be taken into the cells of the human. I obey.
Please give us a break. We're hungry, we're thirsty. It can't work in these poor conditions. Just even 5 minutes, please. I mean, just think about the children. If you have it in your hearts, then...
No.
You can't do this to us.
Your duties are done.
Wait, what? You're free to go?
Affirmative.
So was all that.
You know the Dalek in the labs? Well, that was the Eternal, second in command to the Supreme. The devil in Dalek form.
Is everything ready? Affirmative. Excellent. slaves have been exterminated, however some of the humans have escaped. Impossible. Daleks activate red alert, no humans are to leave the camps. We obey. You are a failure to the Daleks, you shall be obliterated. Teleport the doctor to the ship.
So here you are, hiding away in your metal casings. So what is it you want from me, hmm? Because I'll tell you what, if it's information, you ain't getting a word from me, that's for sure.
Take the doctor to the interrogation unit. I obey. Activate.
No, wait, what are you doing? No! What about Cal? What have you done to him?
He shall be taken for testing. His brain shall be extracted.
I will stop you. You know me, and you know what I can do. Go on then. Surprise me. What is this really all about? Yes, I know all the business with the Time Vortex, but then what?
Once the planetary core has been extracted, the Daleks will locate the threshold using a large chronon colander. They will then open it to access the Time Vortex and defeat the Time Lords.
Don't be ridiculous, you don't have the power.
Incorrect. A group of Daleks managed to retrieve your time machine, which will grant us the power we need.
Time will change on mass events.
Correct.
You do realize that Gallifrey, along with the Time Lords, are lost in a pocket universe.
Not for much longer. If you do not cooperate, the humans shall be exterminated.
But there's young children back there.
Choose wisely, Doctor.
Okay, fine. But if you so much hurt them in any way, I won't be held responsible for my actions.
Agreed.
If I'm going to do this, then I'll need some assistance from the others, Scrum and Mayflower.
Teleport them to the ship.
What? Where am I?
Don't worry. Everything's fine. Okay, I've agreed to help the Daleks.
Are you insane?
If I didn't, then they would have killed everyone on the planet.
Now what?
Oh no, that's not good at all.
Explain.
The TARDIS key. I must have left it at the base. Must be in that room I was locked in.
Beam a teleport to the cells on the planet below. I obey.
Curse you, Dalek! Curse you!
You shall stand down. Stand down! Exterminate!
Okay, there's still enough astronic energy fuel on the planet to cause a huge explosion. If they can detonate it, they can destroy Dalek X, the temporal research team, and the orbiting Dalek fleet. I'm sorry about your friend, by the way.
It's fine. Honest and fine.
Well then, you must be lying. Okay, this way. Okay, when I say run, you run. This is gonna be pretty big. You must get out and as far away from the base as possible.
What about you?
I'll be right behind you. Trust me.
Thank you, Doctor.
Alert, Dalek Internal has been destroyed. Explain!
Just about. Okay. Right. Perfect. Time to run.
Come on, Doctor. Made it then.
Just about. Okay. You should be okay now. But it's best not to head back to Harula anytime soon, as the radiation is pretty high.
Oh, don't worry about that, Doctor. I'll let them know. But what about the prisoners?
There was nothing I could do to save them. The Daleks killed most of them, but I don't know. If only I could have done more. Too many people have died today.
You stopped the Daleks, so I mean, it could have wiped out the entire universe by now.
I guess you have a point there.
Goodbye, Doctor.
Till the next time. Well, we meet again after all these years.
Doctor.
Archeon has been taken by the Earth forces. The Daleks are in full retreat on all fronts. And that he has sealed off the threshold. The radiation will help Dalek X keep alive. But by the time the quarantine is over, he'll be dead.
Daleks are never defeated.
Well, that's where you're wrong. The Daleks are always defeated because they can never accept that every other form of life in the universe is better than them. There is no form of life in the universe that would volunteer to be a Dalek.
Doctor.
I'll be waiting.